Over the past 5 years, Catalina Marine Society has developed a network of sensors underwater at various points along the California coastline. On a regular basis, volunteer divers must go out to maintain these sensors, known as thermographs. The divers retrieve the devices and replace them with fresh ones.
CMS depends on volunteer boaters to transport divers to the more distant dive sites and back again.
One thermograph is located on the Avalon shipwreck. The Avalon was a 270-foot steamship which sank in a storm in 1964 off the coast of Palos Verdes. The wreck lies in 75 feet of water. CMS divers visit the wreck about every 6 months to change out thermographs. Once retrieved, the stored data in the thermograph is downloaded and published online for analysis by the scientific community. The thermographs are about 4 inches long and 1 inch wide. They keep a log of the water temperature at regular intervals. By studying the fluctuations in the water temperature, researchers can draw inferences about the patterns of ocean currents off the coast of California. One thermograph is attached to the top of the bow, which is the highest point of the wreck, in 55 feet of water. The thermographs are attached to the wreck with stainless steel wire. Untying the wire dislodges some of the marine growth on the wreck, which provides a meal for some of the resident fish life. A new thermograph is attached to the wreck to continue gathering data. Once the shallow thermograph is secure, the diver moves to the bottom of the bow, where a second thermograph is attached to the wreck at 75 feet deep. Fifty years of corrosion has created a lot of rust on the wreck. The separation between the two thermographs allows researchers to recognize surface and deep water currents, which leads to greater understanding of the ocean cycles off the Southern California coast. Visibility on the shipwreck varies greatly depending on the time of the year and the local conditions, but it can reach 20 feet or more from time to time. The wreck supports an abundance of marine life, including schools of rockfish and rubber-lipped perch.
This one was on the bottom. The one that has a little bit of rust marks on it. This was at the top of the wreck, so
I see.
Turn these to Craig and get the data downloaded, and science will be furthered.